episode of Awful Minecraft, where today, yeah, I probably should, we'll be going to Crowville with a parrot and 5 dogs, one of which is a puppy. Don't ask why I have a puppy with me on this adventure. I didn't accidentally breed together a dog and their mother. Don't question it. Yeah, if you see any dogs with red collars in this video, they were formed in a similar way to Call Me Kevin's Cows, if you know what that's a reference to. Don't worry about it. Oh, and by the way, this is a little something I learned as an imposter in Among Us. Kill everything you meet. But really, this is a good idea. It gives me more meat for dogs. As for how I'm supposed to heal him, that parrot is going to get me killed by a heart attack. See, whenever parrots hear a, or whenever parrots detect a hostile mob nearby, they make a creeper hiss, and creepers explode. And I'm explaining this because Kenny might be watching, and Kenny doesn't play Minecraft, though Kenny probably knows what a creeper is, considering pop culture osmosis. This is the first time I'm factoring Kenny into one of my videos, and I'm probably doing very poorly. Guys, teleport to me. There we go. Oh yeah, Kenny, dogs can teleport to you if they get too far away. It's a grand feature. I probably should stop explaining everything, huh? That's gonna get real old real soon. This has just sort of been me rambling so far, but honestly, I feel like that's the best way to record, you know? That way, you capture down all your thoughts, and then you can edit out the poor ones. Like I'm probably gonna do with this section, but if I don't, then you can thank my future self for being an unfiltered idiot. After my previous. Hi, Kenny. One of my dogs is getting hurt. Oh. Kenny! God damn it! I need to heal. Oh no. Okay, I can't let myself get hurt because I need to heal that dog, but I can't hurt the spider because I need to heal a dog. Damn it, this is terrible. Okay, I can take care of the spider now. No, I can't. Okay, who needs healing? Raise your hand. Okay, guys, stop focusing on. They're gonna keep focusing on the. They're gonna keep focusing on the mobs, aren't they? I need to get them away from here now. Come on, team. Come on, team. Kenny, I know you can make it. You're a good parrot. Hopefully as reliable as your namesake. Come on, everyone, let's go. Kenny, I swear when I get you home, I'm gonna get you a nice jukebox to just dance. God damn it, my journey was all for nothing. Oh look, fire. Might as well chop these down, they're gonna burn anyway. Thank you. Thank you. Ah man, that reminds me of Kevin. He was always starting fires. Okay, I have eggs, and I know what I need to do with them. I was kind of hoping a chicken would hatch in the lava to see what happens. Okay, so I'm gonna put this here, and then make a bed. And then hope none of my dogs jump into the lava. You know what? That first Kenny wasn't a worthy vessel. They died too easily. This next one will be made of stronger stuff. Able to withstand the strongest, most tight-knit arrow from a skeleton. And able to keep up with the dogs. Oh. Oh, gee. Oh, no. No, don't do it. Don't do it. I could've sworn I just saw one jump in, but I'm not gonna ponder that now, just in case one of them actually jumps in. Probably restocking some meat. You know what? I'll have a lot more leather by the time I get back to Crowville, so this will be a plus. I can sell more shoots at my soup. I can sell more shirts at my soup store. Get back here. Alright. So, I'm just gonna go around killing animals real quick to help my dogs. And yes, I sell clothes at my soup store. That's the joke. Now, I just need to find a parrot. I have the seeds, I can definitely tame it. You know, this reminds me of the time I told Kenny you need a cookie. to Tim Parrott. If anyone other than Kenny actually ends up watching this, don't tell them what cookies do to parrots. I don't want to ruin them. I mean, they'll probably look it up. They solved a word puzzle that was really just unnecessary. Alright, so first time here, I find a parrot, like, immediately, and then they die. Second time here, I can't find a worthy vessel for Kenny. I can't even find a vessel at all. You know, maybe I should head to Antarctica. I haven't been there in a while. To verify that's a place on the server, I'm not gonna slide over and say, yo, parrot! Oh! That's some nice plumage you got there. Hey, you wouldn't happen to want to be a vessel for Kenny, would you? Ah, you would? That's great. Alright. You know, now I'm just remembering earlier when I killed, I think it was a pink person in Among Us, and they were part of a really lovey-dovey couple. They would never admit when the other was the imposter. And I'm still feeling guilty for it, quite honestly. Just a really nice pair of people who trusted each other very much, and I ruined it by murdering them in cold blood. I watched them bleed out. So how have your Among Us playthroughs been? Tell me in the comments below! Just seeing all the dogs zoom over. Are you serious? I have to cross an ocean. Oh, I forgot the dogs were dumb. Alright, let's get you patched up. Anyway, get back here. Yep, I see you. No, I'm just gonna start referring to all the red ones as clones. And there we are, another red one. You know, maybe I should restart that building where I, that series where I was building, like, a secret base. Sure, it was in creative mode, so I technically had infinite resources, but I think on this world I could actually, like, do it for real. Because I technically do have a secret base here. It's, if you ever go into my shop, it's located in the left wall, and I'm only saying that because I know no one will ever find the entrance. I hit it way too well. Like, there's an item filter in the way, everything. You'd have to know the exact block to put something on and the exact item to put on it. You know, I just recently, spoke to someone who didn't call mashed potatoes mashies. And quite frankly, that screwed up my worldview a little bit. I've always heard mashed potatoes as mashies. It sounds wrong to hear the whole name. Like it's almost too formal or something. It's like watching a... It's like walking up to someone in, right now, 2020. Yeah, I guess walking up to someone in 2020 is outdated anyway. It's like talking to someone and saying, "Greetings, how fare ye?" The Iron Village! Oh, look at it. Gaze in awe at the building that is still not completely mob-proof. Because no one goes on here. Oh, yeah, I covered this place in chickens, too. I covered this place in chickens before I covered Crowville in chickens. Oh, man. Where are all the chickens? Well, I've got a suspicious stew stand to check up on real quick. Right. Because this was way too easy. Yeah. I'm gonna go back here. Honestly, just standard procedure. You need to do this to you need to do something like this to get to really any suspicious